should not have come here.
Thank you.
I don't know what to do. We can't afford the taxes anymore.
Terrible.
I'm afraid Sefetu will jail us or kill us. What is your husband? Don't tell anyone.
Penachte.
Whoa.
Here's a bell. Here.
I heard another merchant failed to pay Sefetu.
Just a moment! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all round size, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them, and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Ned. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Thank you.
Please, Medjay, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I'm on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped. Here.
Whoa. These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.